and naturally yours. Store in Normal. Let's go see what Roger's got for us today at Natural Yours Grocery, Normal location. See, first thing you see here in the Normal store is the fresh produce. Lovely selection of organic fruits and vegetables. You name it. If it's natural, we probably got it. Look at that, and that's some good looking fruit. Look at the lemons, oranges, apples. Just carrots and strawberries, big strawberries, romaine lettuce. You got your mushrooms. You got, of course, your lettuce mixes. Go right here to the celery. Now we got your green peppers, red peppers, guacamole, eggplant, cabbage. Green cabbage, red cabbage. Look at there, there's some wheatgrass. That's pretty healthy stuff for you there. Asparagus. You see the zucchini, the cucumbers. Oh, look at there. Mustard greens. Baby carrots. That's a large selection of organic produce, healthy, good for you. Do your body some great work. And now we're talking about things to drink. Boy, if you're thirsty, you've hit the right spot, that's for sure, because they got just about everything you can think of. Look at this, a good belly. Gluten-free. Probiotic fruit drinks. Organic Valley orange juice. I mean, we got it going on. Look at these nuts down in here. All kinds of organic nuts. Chocolate peppermint. Organic chocolate peppermint cookies. Of course, we got all your butters. And organic eggs. And it's just like a nice, big grocery store. Except just about everything in here is organic, natural, healthy, trustworthy, good brands, good product, lots of it. This is, I want to point this out right here. Right here is my nuclear weapon against heartburn, acid reflux. Silk vanilla soy milk. Whenever I get some heartburn, I go right for that, buddy. Right there, buddy. That gets rid of the heartburn and prevents acid reflux in my case. Here's some freeze-dried. I might get some of this today. Yogurt starter, where you can make your own yogurt. See that? It's a freeze-dried yogurt starter. The one to make my own yogurt. Try that. But here, here's already made yogurt, of course. There are all kinds of different brands of yogurt. Tempeh. I cooked some of my some tempeh just yesterday for the first time. That was an experience. That was interesting. And this is what I got. Was it? This is the one. 3-grain organic tempeh. And that has sort of, it tastes. You brown it in a skillet with olive oil or vegetable oil, and it's sort of like hash browns. And then there's tofu, of course, and all different types of tofu. So you got a favorite brand of tofu that you like? West Soy is a very popular brand there. Organic tofu. you got a brand you like, that's, chances are, we pretty good chance it's here. Look at there, we got Gimme Lean, Ground Sausage, Chorizo Style Veggie Protein Sausages.
Now that's interesting. I like chorizo a lot. But I know chorizo normally isn't really all that healthy for you. But I'll bet you this is pretty good for you. Veggie Protein Sausage. Chorizo. I'll probably have my wife pick up a couple packages of that today. It's good. Speaking of my wife, there she is. She's Pony Girl today. Show me your Pony Girl hoodie. Yeah. Do you like Naturally Yours?
Yes, I do.
She's been running around, checking out what's going on here. Here's cheeses. All types of cheese and dip. I wonder if they got a garlic cheese dip. Let's see. Well, I'll tell you what, they got a lot. And here we go. Now this is really impressed me. You like energy drinks and different juices and stuff? Here you go. And here's one of my favorite. One of my secret weapons for my health. Right here, buddy. That is carrot juice. And I'll tell you what, that's some healthy drinking right there. That's a nice beverage. You want to get you some delicious carrot juice. I'll tell you what, it's delicious. I love the flavor of carrot juice. And we got pomegranates. Look at there, crayons, sports drink. Isn't that interesting? All different flavors of it. Crayons. Boy, they got a lot of different flavors. And then we got the pomegranate juice up there. Simply Coffee, organic coffee. We got the organic teas, Herba Mate, ginger peach. Look at there, ginger peach, decaf, black tea. Isn't that interesting? Tell you what, you can just explore. Now this caught my eye here. First blush. That looks like an interesting drink. A special type of juice right in here. I'll tell you what, if you're thirsty, step right on up. They got it going on. And here's some of the more healthy energy drinks up here that you can get. And a detox, urban. Here's your urban detox drink. I'll tell you what, you could spend a lot of time just looking at this stuff. This is our deli. Yeah, it's a large deli here. Full service deli. And talk about coffee. Tell you what, they got some good coffee in here too. There's a fresh coffee machine there. All the fixings. Got something called Just Like Sugar put in there. There's our soups,